Darling, can't we use the pound anyway?
Of course we can use the pound.